Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
小团体,
which means
small group in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
小团体, 小团体, 小团体.
One more time.
小团体, 小团体, 小团体.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.